Yeah. Oh, that's just that. I think I need to heal. Hey, Rose, what's up? Now. I don't remember what gyms I need to do still. Let's see. I've done all the towns I can actually go to. So I've done these four. So I still have to do Blaine. No, that's here. Right? I think this is a Pokemon Center. Why is there just a Pokemon Center on this island and nothing else? Anyways, I guess so you can fly to it. I have to do Brock, Giovanni, Misty, and Blaine. To get to Misty, I need Flash. Rock Slide. Which then opens up Giovanni and Brock. At least I don't think I can go straight up from here, but I could be wrong. Because if I can not have to do that, that would be great. Oh. Well then. Go fight Misty. Oh wait, no, I didn't do the one that because I needed cut and okay, so we'll have to go back and do that. Misty's around here somewhere. No wait, I think I need to go see her first. Which means more Pokemon battles. Okay. I feel like I might. I feel confident in my Pokemon. I feel confident against this. Let's go with fighting. Wow. That did way more damage than I thought it would. I love that shell bell. So much. Such a useful item. As is leftovers. But I don't have leftovers. You get that from catching a Snorlax. Porygon's normal, so this should destroy it. Right? Or is it psychic? Oh no, it's normal. If it was psychic, that would have done nothing. Cascoon, you say? Cascoon? And let's go with Rathalos. Oh yeah, Rose. So I was thinking more about your proposal on doing, like, a full Eevee party playthrough of something. And I could totally do that in Gen 5. And then I was thinking I could also randomize that because... Or in Black 2. I could totally randomize that. However, if I randomize it, the chances of me evolving any of them are very low. Because I need to, like, figure out how to get all this, all the rocks. Because with, Glaceon, you need the never melt ice. And a rock, I think. Somewhere. I've only evolved a Glaceon all at once, so I don't remember how to do it. Yeah, the icy rock in the snowy area. Oh, do you just need to, like, have it, like, level up? And Leafeon is the forest with the mossy stone, yeah. But are those in Black 2? It's been a while since I've played Black 2. I remember getting really lucky with the legendaries in Black 2. I caught all of them with a Pokeball. You wind up having like 4 Master Balls in that one too. It's awesome. I use just none of them. Militech. Yes. I think there's a bug. Definitely something. It's a something. Miltank. I read that really wrong. I should have stayed what I was. Eruption killed this thing. Militech! I mean, that is a Pokemon! Milotech? Militech? That's a real Pokemon. It is. However. That's not what this is. So yeah, the only ones that I know I'd be able to do for sure would be Umbreon and Espeon, because that's just during the night or day, and they need to like you when they level up. Hyper Fang. Okay. Apparently this thing's secretly eradicate. And then if the Mossy Rock and Icy Rock are in Black 2, then I could also get them. Oh, that's post-game? So I wouldn't be able to get my awesome Leafeon until post-game. That sucks. And I'd probably stop playing it at that point. Because I don't remember Black 2 having that great of a post game. I mean, there's a lot of legendaries you can catch. Like, a lot. But that's all I remember from it. Okay. So my team would probably consist of an Umbreon and Espeon, Flareon, Jolteon, Vaporeon. Am I missing one? Though what I could also do is I could just start out with a team of Eeveelutions. Like, I could just give myself Eeveelutions at level 5. That's also a thing. This is not going well. This Heracross is... You know what? Fuck this bug. Stop healing! You know, what am I worried about? This should kill it. Should being keyword, yes. Super effective, super dangerous eruption. Oh, hey, we could try one of these trees. Let's see. Oh, hey, we actually got something. Hell yeah. Combi! And it's male, so it can't evolve. Lovely. Well, you're gonna die. Headbutt. I should probably heal Lucario. You know what's funny that I'm using Lucario right now? To me, at least. Because in Smash Ultimate right now, the only character that I have that I'm competent at using is Lucario. I don't have either of my mains, which are Mewtwo and Cloud. Lucario is pretty similar to Mewtwo, so that's probably why I'm slightly competent with it. Regardless, I keep killing myself with extreme speed. Okay. This is an interesting matchup. I don't want to use wait, that's not physical. No, that's right. I got Stone Edge. I just headbutted a tree. We got a Combi. You must have missed it. It was male, had to kill it. If it was female, I would have caught it. Well, attempted to catch. I would have, like, thrown a Pokeball at it. If I didn't catch it, would have murdered it. But, you know. Sonic Beam. Oh. Yeah, that seems super effective. You're right. Shadow. Power Gem the plant. Oh, good. Taco Spikes, what I've always wanted in my life. Well, good thing I don't plan on switching Pokemon. Though, I can always attack a tree again. Because, like, you know, why not? We're so close to having Tyranitar. Ah, look at the cute little Umbreon. I think? Not Earthquake. That would be bad. Dark Void. Cool. Bye. No. Good day, women, ladies. I've gone to the wrong thing twice. Oh wait, is there a baby? Baby? Barry for waking up? Nope. Not that I have anyways. Okay. I guess full heal would work. Maybe. Hey, that does work. Cool. What do we get? Nothing. What is the percent of getting something? Let's just try this tree again. Alright, so that's a good tree. That tree gets you things. Like Hoot Hoot. Which I don't care about. Goodbye, Hoot Hoot. Ooh, ominous. Are you swearing at me, really? Okay. You are a strange person. I want you to know that. Close combat. Damn it. The good news is I might die here. Oh no, four, that's not that bad. I need to buy more potions. Sir? Okay. Cool! I got a nugget! Nice! Nugs are the best. Well, that's not that threatening. But, like, it could know things that just destroy me, so... Yeah, I should be fine. I just like that it's not attacking me. That's all. If it wants to raise its defense a bunch, let it. Murkrow. Dark flying type. Thunder punch. Oh, I've had much better, much more cleaner, closer calls, to the point where I was literally on one Pokemon. Those are generally gyms, though. Okay, talk to this guy. I mean, no. Okay. Round blue Pokemon that has leaves growing off its head. Interesting. No, I don't. I'm trying to think, what the hell is that? No, Misty isn't here on her date. Crap, okay. Oh, that is an Oddish. Okay. I am in the wrong place. Nothing to see here. You don't have anyone? No, there isn't anyone here. What the hell? You, do you know where the gym leader is? That means not to tell anyone, you stupid, stupid man, you. Alright, well, in that case, let's go see Brock. Because reasons. I don't have time to deal with you. Wait, what? On the upside is something different, so I have that going for me. Will it level me? Cool. You know what? Let's see what Jamie wants. Sup? Yeah. No. I'm fairly certain you don't actually have an apom, but I could be very mistaken on that fact. I mean, I could also just possibly go fight Mew. No, the old guy's probably back there. So, Misty's not here. Do I actually have to go to the power plant? Do I have to remember where the power plant is? Is the power plant? Wow, I can't remember where the power plant is. It's been way too long since I've played these games. Or this game. No, I guess, yeah, yellow and blue, it's the same map. Hitmonchan. That's right. Get destroyed. Or confused. Eh, same thing. You suck. You really, really suck. Yes, you did lose. Ultra Ball. Well, that's slightly helpful. Oh man, I'm yawning and I don't have Vicky to blame. Magmar. Mew's the only one with a water attack. And I don't want Rocky to die to, like, Fire Blast. That would be unfortunate. So this might be, like, just me, but I've never liked... I keep hitting my mic, I apologize. I never liked Magma Storm. I've never seen that. That's cool. I've never liked Magmar's look. I've always thought it was kind of weird. Oh no, it's a bi-barrel. Whatever will I do? Hit with close combat. I didn't read what that was. Soul Scales. You seem competent. Oh yeah, no, this thing should die. all of his rage, all of it. His rage, his anger, and all of his sorrow. I really make Soul Scales sound like a really edgy teen, and that's not my goal. It just, I keep doing that. It's the attack, I swear. Another Ultra Ball. Lovely. Oh god damn, it's the Dunsparce. Hey buddy. How you doing? And it's not a problem. Earthquake. Spindra. That sounds like a bug. It sounded like a bug, but in fact it was a normal type. That sounds like a spider name. I don't know. Binda? Bindra. There's no R. I was adding an R for some reason. I don't... Look, he's dead! I beat up his team. Let's never talk about this again. Yeah, no. Well, that's gone. Thank you. Cyndaquil. Yeah, we'll melt it with Turf. Or drench it. Or drench it with Surf. That right up. Do 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 do. Vulpix on the water. That could be a song. Man, it's judging me. Rude. I just want you in my tiny ball. That could actually do damage. It's level 10. Oh wait, Rose, I know the ultimate challenge. Beat a Pokemon game with only Mewtwo. A party of Mewtwos. That would be challenging, said no one. Hey, I caught myself a Vulpix. Because reasons. It's quite warm and cuddly. Yeah, I'll give it a nickname. I actually know what I'm gonna call this already. Oh, and a Totodile! Man! Where were these Pokemon, like, 7 streams ago? Really? Oh, it's using Sunny Day. That seems weird. It's a water Pokemon. What, does it know Flamethrower? Oh god, if it knows Flamethrower, I'm gonna laugh. Bitch, get in the ball! Aqua Jet. Cool, that did what, 1 damage? We'll give this a nickname too. Mark. That's an inside joke that no one's gonna understand. Survive this headbutt and you can live. Lucario too strong. Oh man, I wonder what Zapdos is gonna be. Wait, no. Okay. Sure, I guess. Cool. Okay. Why do people? Why? That's not right. Oh. You know, I think if I ever did a randomizer and one of the options was Mewtwo and I didn't go with the Mewtwo and my rival picked Mewtwo, I'd probably just be like, all right, cool. I guess this is gonna be a struggle for the rest of my life. Cause ain't no one want to deal with that. I don't know. Oh, it's... Hi there. You're worried if I'm hurt? Are you a member of Team Rocket? Yes. I buy a go-go. That was bizarre. Also, is Misty back yet? Hey, did you see where he went? Towards the Cape, you say? That's not very nice. Talk funny, you do. I wouldn't say I'm that strong. I don't. Is this the real dialogue for this, like, Team Rocket grunt? I, my country, go home. Like, I don't. That doesn't seem right. Let's just go get the power plant part. Here we go. machine part. I'm such a good person, going out of my way to do this for random people I don't know or care about. I totally wasn't trying to join up with Team Rocket, like, a few days ago. Dude, I got your part. The M in that is cut off. Or the Y in that. I know what charge beam is. Thank you. And now is Misty back in the gym? Mother, you. Okay. Is that why you're just chilling outside of it? There we go. I'm gonna interrupt this date. Yeah, get out of here. What do they call people like me? I'm a pest, eh? Well, you're not getting any drugs. Yes. No, Brent. I won't talk to you. Lub. Okay. Weirdo. Oh, might this actually be a water gym? That'd be interesting. Wobbuffet. Now I like how Wobbuffet looks. I've always been a fan of Wobbuffet. I think he's a really bad Pokemon, but I've always liked how he looks. And he's hilarious in the anime. Oh no, what's happening? I don't understand. Godzilla is evolving. Into what, I wonder? You know, I've already said what it's gonna evolve into like multiple times. Godzilla has evolved into Tyranitar! Into Tyranitar! Are you happy? Why is it doing warm-up exercises? It's a good question. Fight me. Nah, that's cool. That did a lot of damage. Ma'am, would you like to have a Pokemon battle? Stop ignoring me! Okay. Hmm, that's interesting. I kind of want to go with Outrage, but I also don't want to be locked into Outrage. That's just mean. And then double team on top of that. Come on, you can do this. Or not. Another double team, okay. My poor, poor soul scales won't stop hitting itself. Hey, there we go. It's still alive. Okay, yeah, I really do need to go buy potion. Yeah. I'm not nervous. Why would I be nervous? I'm floating on a Mew. What do I have nervous? What do I have to be nervous about? And a gold bat. Sure. Alright, so I'm gonna go rest at the... Never mind. I'm gonna fight this guy. And then rest at the gym. And then... Or... At the gym. at the Poke Center and buy some more healing items, because healing items are good. Shelgon. Hey, something I'm strong against. Wait, do you have messages for me? For my mom? What I get? Okay, Barry. Cool, cool. Rose, have you ever read Mr. Mime's Pokedex entry? So apparently, Mr. Mimes, they marry single mothers and help raise their kids. Mind you, that's not like the creepiest Pokedex entry, it's just weird. So, the Mr. Mime, like the Pokemon, the Pokedex entry for it, states that they'll help raise children for single mothers, and occasionally marry them. Because reasons. Yes, Oak. Thank you, Oak. Hey, Misty. I am not a pest. That is very rude. I don't believe you have a single water type Pokemon. Man, your name isn't even Misty. You liar. And you're a biker? Biker Rochelle? Some people, I tell you. Rock Tomb. Okay, you're faster than me, and I don't like that. This is the oddest water type Pokemon I've ever seen. Okay, so see a Blastoise, that's actually a water Pokemon. Frustration. Okay. Nice. Get melted. Will it be enough? Yes. A Grumpig? Grumpig's psychic? I think. Am I though? I'm really just using type advantage. Bluster Burst. I don't. Full restore. Oh, they didn't full restore! They fucked up! Or not. Never mind. Okay. I spoke too soon. She's probably gonna full restore, so I might as well just heal up as well. Yeah, there it is. Iron Head. Now, if I get rid of Headbutt, I lose the ability to attack trees. But this will have Stab for me. I want to keep Shadow Ball because Psychic Pokemon are a pain. Yeah, goodbye Headbutt. I received the Cascade Badge! Yeah! Water Pulse! Okay, so now I need to go fight... Okay. My mother is calling me. What do you want, Harlot? Of course you did, and I'm sure it is the most useful berry in the world. I want to share those, but there's no link. God damn it. All right, I'm gonna take a short break. I need to run to the bathroom, so I'll be right back. Alright, let's get these last three badges. For one of them, I need to deposit a Pokemon. Get meat out of my Pokebox. Okay, let's investigate. Yeah, I can't use Surf. I have to use Cut. That's infuriating. Like, really infuriating. Is this a solar panel? What is this? Whatever. Who are we going to drop for this entire gym? I guess we could go off Godzilla. She's the only one that's like where I want her to be right now. Yeah, we'll go with Godzilla. There we go. Good stuff. Greenhouse of Horrors. Hello, small children. Would you like to battle my Pokemon? Outrage. That hits everything. Dragon Pulse. Maybe. Maybe. That did pretty good stuff. That hurt quite a bit. Okay. And it's using withdrawal. Of course, because like every water Pokemon that I come against knows that for some reason. Please take it out. With Dragon Pulse. Please don't let it live. It doesn't need to. I don't mind. No. Probably not. But I also don't feel like it's a big deal. That's a weird hobby. But I mean, you know, to each his own. I'm not gonna judge. I feel confident in outrage. My confidence was misplaced. I'm confident in Soul Scales as a whole, though. Zellia, yeah, let's switch. Give Rathalos a little more screen time. I hate your maze, it's dumb. Yeah, the weather's nice. I feel that. That's cool. Let's do this. Damn. At least that's four restores out of there, right? I am confused, though. A lot of gym leaders have those Pokemon. I wonder why. Is it like the staple? Everyone must have a ferret. I smell gross. It will dissuade people from battling us. Or discourage people from battling us. A clay doll. Ghost something. Or psychic something. Ground or rock? No, it's steel. Psychic steel? No, that doesn't make any sense. Ah, I'm yawning. I have no idea why I'm tired. Oh yeah, no, that did nothing. Okay. Good thing I didn't throw Charizard into this. That's annoying. But I can't attack for a bit, so that's nice. Oh, that's a position to be in. Jesus. Okay. I'm not gonna survive this next attack. Okay. You sure did? Rainbow badge. Thanks. Does it? That's good. Always is expire. Always inspire to be better. My mother is calling. Uh-huh. I should still be able to fly. Do 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 do. Hey guys. But I can't get to Pal- How? I can't go back this way. Maybe that road's open now. Ugh. Of course it is. Where does this go? Damn it. Hello, Spoink. How's it going? Trying to remember it here, maybe? No, that's where... Can I go into the tower? No, this is the name reader. What's this? Pokemon. Okay. Can I get that from the front desk? There we go. Cool. Is there a way to do that? I don't think I need to go into Diglett Cave, but might as well. At least see what Snorlax is, right? Well, that's not happening. I don't remember what town the bloody train is in. It has to be Diglett Cave. This doesn't make any other sense. Which means I think I need Flash. Which, oh god. Relax, it's open, it's wine, it's wine. What are you really? Hey, level 50 Cubone. Okay. Sure. I didn't want a Snorlax anyway. Oh no, not Sand Tomb! Oh no! Did I win? I won. Well, that problem's dealt with. Oh, I don't need... Okay, cool. Good. Oh no, Skitty. Saying it so. Skitty and Meowth, okay. Sure. Not my dude. Interesting. Well, he gave me a nugget. That's mighty fine of him. Ooh, a max potion. Scandalous. Viridian City, eh? Hey, old man, why are you just standing in front of the gym? Oh? Okay. Well, fuck that guy. I guess. Abandoning the gym like that. Yeah. Azumarill. More like a Zuma don't. That was a really bad joke. air cutter. The efficiency of this. Oh god, no. Psh. Yeah. No, not Aqua Jet. Ah, pain. Oh, wait. Yeah, water damage. I also probably could have taken him down with the ice, but, you know, whatever. Equal opportunity and all that. Goodbye. That sucks. Let's go fight Brock. And revive Charizard. Oh, excuse me. Oh. That's gross. Sure, I have my number. I don't know. Sure, not all girls dislike bug Pokemon. I mean, like, see? That's Squirrel. They gotta like the Squirrel.
That better not paralyze me. Of course. Thank you.
That just looks so cool. Yeah, fine. Ooh, Pichu. Nice. Cute, adorable. No match for soul scales. Yeah, let's fight this guy. More bug Pokemon, you say? Go, Rathalos. Burn it to the ground. It's not very effective, but it still destroyed it. Oh wait, I needed to heal. Oh well. Bay leaf. Goodbye, Bayleaf. Okay. Does outrage work? Please tell me it works. Please. What level is that? 60. Interesting. I'll just keep fighting with this. Sir. I disagree. I'm more of a dragon type myself. Cascoon. A level 12. Why is it so low? Whatever, Dragon Pulse. What are levels, really? Caterpie. That should be like level 80 or 100. Nope, 38. Alright. Don't need to waste eruption on you. Thanks for my money. Oh, an Igglybuff. Okay. I could use a repel. What do you have? Okay. I have outrage. I think I might have to call the stream soon. I am, like, actually falling asleep in my chair. Stop spending my money. Goodbye, Butterfree. You've already bought something new? What is wrong with you? Alright, this is where I'm gonna call the stream. I am legitimately falling asleep in my chair, and I can't focus that well. So I hope you enjoyed the stream. If you did, I'm glad. Tomorrow we'll go beat Brock, Blue, and the other guy, Blaine. So yeah, that should be fun. And then I believe it is just to head to Mount Silver, and then we're done. Yeah, tomorrow should be eventful. I hope you enjoyed the stream. If you did, I'm glad. Thanks for the views, the follows, the lurks, likes, all that good stuff. And I'll see you next time. Peace.